up, beautiful people, and welcome to News. It's the news you never knew you knew.
Yes.
It's your girl, Kim J, and we've got Sandile GQ in the building.
What up, everybody? Yeah, I'm good.
Ooh. You look good. Do you know mixing the army green and bright orange is very untrained, guys? Guys that are watching, how to do it? How to do it right?
Well, and to ladies, ne? Boy, London is the way to go. Vintage classic, yeah. That is just too dope.
British street style.
You see, and you got that edge. Yo, already. All right, let's start with the first news. Zahara is going overseas because she feels unappreciated by South Africans.
Babe, so apparently she's flying all the way to America to promote her latest album. And she's doing so because here in South Africa, she feels like we only focus on her personal life.
Yeah.
And not in a good way, in a super negative way, like people are talking about alcohol, people are talking about the men, and she's like, guys, focus on my work.
I feel like she should just understand that she's going to a very competitive place. And there's so many artists there that are dominant. I mean, look at Chris Brown, Zahara. He's never went platinum after a situation. Do you get what I'm saying? So now you don't want to be that artist where you're struggling in America, then you're coming back to South Africa, giving South Africans the story to complain and be like, yeah, we told you.
No, you should have said we love you.
You see?
You know who we also love?
Who do we love?
Denise. Most MTV-based ridiculousness queen.
Can we just pause for a second? Just show the picture. Just
she
show.
She is playing in Europe. Look about it.
Woo!
Hey, honey. You've
got all the feels. The studio just got hot.
Can't we go to Europe?
Is it not cold in Europe at the moment?
It's like end of summer.
Jeez, I think Denise just upped the temperature, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, she made it very ridiculous for Africa. Did you get it?
Yes,
there?
Oh, let's see what you did there. You guys tune in at 5 for all the stories.
Denise, call me. Yeah. You taught me that.
Take all of them.
Yeah, tell them.